गुड मॉर्निंग सर, आई हैव चूजन ओरियंट कम ओरियंट सीमेंट फॉर माई सी आर एस प्रेजेंटेशन एंड माई नेम इज के श्री किरण. अबाउट द ओरियंट सीमेंट, ओरियंट सीमेंट इज अ सीमेंट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इंडस्ट्री एंड हेडक्वार्टर्स लोकेटेड एट दिल्ली एंड हैदराबाद इन इंडिया. ओरियंट सीमेंट वॉज फाउंडेड इन द ईयर 1982. The main products of Orient Cement are cement. The revenue of the Orient Cement is 2,242.6 crores and net income was 115.9 crores in 2020 and 2,552.16 crores in 2019. This is about the Orient Cement. And coming to the product portfolio, Orient Cement mainly manufactures three cement products, which are Birla A1, which is a strong grit, and Birla A1 Premium Cement, which is a PPC. PPC stands for Portland Pozzolana Cement. Portland Pozzolana Cement is a kind of material which is used to enhance the which is used to enhance, improve the strength and durability of the cement. And coming to the next one, Birla A1 Premium Cement, OPC 53 grade. OPC 53 grade, which means ordinary Portland cement, which is mainly used in the construction of high-rise buildings. These three are the product mainly product portfolios. Coming to the vision of the Orient Cement is build sustainably to be a great valued partner in progress, and mission is to deliver superior value to the customers, shareholders and also employees. Coming to the values are divided by collaboration, humility and respect for all, and celebrate diversity. The Orient Cement way is a Dahi Handi way, which means the Orient Cement family always like a festival, like respect for all the people, respect for the customers, partners and government and communities. These are the values created by the Orient Cement. Coming to the competitors, Ambuja Cement, JK Cement, the Ramco Cements Limited, Coromandel King, Prism Cement, Priya Cement are the major competitors for the Orient Cement. SWOT analysis, strengths of the Orient Cement are, it is mainly backed by the CK Brill brand. The CK Brill brand is enough for the strength of Orient Cement. And the other thing, it is a strong capital base. Coming to the weakness, there is a low presence in rural market and lesser advertising compared to the other competitors. Orient Cement has less advertisement in televisions. And coming to the threats from new entrants and threats from low substitutes is a major threats for the Orient Cement. The opportunities are industry's efficiency. The opportunities is based on the industry's efficiency, cement industry's efficiency. Coming to the piston analysis, the political factors relies on the government controls price of the cement, and government is one of the consumers of the cement. Government is the consumer of cement because government has a larger schemes like construction of buildings for the people under schemes. And economic factors, industry is in boom with a lot of infrastructure and housing projects under the construction. And coming to the technology, at present total 93% of total capacity in the company is based on modern and environment friendly dry process technology. Coming to the social factor, the cement industry in India consists of organized sector and unorganized sector. Coming to the Porter's 5 model, bargaining power of suppliers. bargaining power of suppliers is moderate, have enough power to stall production. And coming to the threats of new entrants, there is a high level of entry barriers, and threats of substitutes, there is a low and no effective substitutes for cement exists. And competitive rivalry, there is a highly competition market exists. Bargaining power of buyers, and bargaining power of buyers is a low hold, and it is a very little power. These are the Porter's five model of the Orient Cement. Coming to the profitability ratios of Orient Cement, and we can see debt equity in 2000 previous year is 1.17, and 2020 is 1.02, and it is decreased in this year. So it is a plus point for the company. And coming to the asset turnover, in 2020 it was 85.51, and in 2020 it was 86.72. And return on assets is 1.50 in 2020, and in 2019 it is a negative value in 1.11. So we can say that the Orient Cement Company in 2020 is stable in the profitability ratios. And current ratios in 2020 is 1.00, and in 2020 is 0.94, and 2018 is 0.72, and in 2017 is 1.17. These are the liquidity ratios of Orient Cement. And coming to the balance sheet, cash and cash equivalents in 2020 were 33.13, and other current assets were 110.114 in 2020. Which in 2019 it was 116.29, and this is the balance sheet of Orient Cement. It is not a complete balance sheet, and the main motto of the Orient Cement: we believe in building leaders by giving stretch assignment, early responsibility, job rotations, learning, mentoring, and the world of companies never ends. Thank you.